Michigan lawmakers introducing a bill that would allow anyone with a concealed pistol license or CPL to carry their gun inside the building. So you may remember last month, the Capitol implemented new security measures to ban guns within the building and to install weapons detection systems at each building entrance. Under the commission's rules, current legislators with valid concealed pistol licenses are exempt from the weapons ban.